I'm Rick Gore at the Travis Equestrian Center. Today we're going to talk about how to get your horse to pick up your hat. A horse that's mouthy and normally likes to mouth things, they'll usually pick up their food bucket when it's empty, they'll pick up paper, they'll pick up things that are curious. So horses are naturally mouthy, and if you don't beat that out of them or make them stop that, they'll want to pick up everything. So teaching a horse to pick up the hat is pretty easy. I taught him by basically, when he'd pick up his, when his grain bucket's empty, he'd pick it up and swing it around saying, hey, give me some more grain. So after a while, when he picked up his grain bucket, I would say hat every time he picked it up, and then I'd give him a treat. So now I replace a hat with a grain bucket, and I drop my hat down, and I say hat. So he picks it up. As soon as he picks it up and gives it to me, I give him a little treat. And then that's, after over time, he learns that anything I say hat to, he picks it up. And I like him to have him do that, because when I'm riding, if my hat falls off, I want him to pick it up, so I'm too lazy to get off my horse and pick it up. So after I do it a few times, I throw it, different action makes him work for it, say hat. He knows as soon as the hat hits the ground, if he looks at me and brings it over, don't you drop it. Hat. I have to make sure that he hands it to me in my hand, and then he gets his treat. So if you don't mind going through a few hats, it's a pretty simple thing to teach. Again, whatever a horse picks up, whether they pick up a rake, their food bucket, a hat, you give them a treat when you take it from them, pretty soon they'll start bringing you things, and then you can just relate it. And every time you drop your hat, you can say, hat, and your horse will pick up your hat for you. And that's how you teach your horse to pick up your hat.